favorite food is. You can do it. It's obvious what rabbits like.
Kid.
That's right.
Dabbers.
I'd never eat a dead body.
Now then, Mon Ami's up next. Come on, do a short skit or something.
What? There's no way I can do that.
No worries, it's all good. I know a technique to summon the god of comedy. So, which do you think is better? Taking blood while you're still alive, or after you're already dead?
Why would you ask such a cruel question?
If I'm gonna summon the comedeity, then I'll need a lot of blood.
So, a god of comedy wants blood.
Pretty please.
No matter how charmingly you ask, there's no way I'll let you take my blood.
You're always so quick to make a scary face, Monami. You guys better be careful, too. You know, since Monami's actually a bad guy. She's as bad as the first villain the hero fights in a teen manga.
You're always the underdog.
Believe me, it's a fact that Monami's a villain. I'll let you all in on a little secret of hers. Monami went out of her way to erase your memories.
Say what? Wait, huh?
You guys don't even remember how you got to this island, am I right? Well, that's because Monami stole your memories.
What are you saying all of a sudden?
But wait, there's more! She didn't just steal your boring memories, like how you guys got to this island. She completely took away your memories of the years you spent at Hope's Peak Academy! What a shocker!
Paola!
I feel great now that I've shared that with you. Seriously, memory loss plots are so old hat nowadays. Only a total hack would wait until the end of the story to reveal a cliché twist like that.
Please stop.
Wasn't that a huge surprise? In truth, you guys aren't freshman students at all. You guys just thought you were because you've lost all of your school memories. Quick! Someone get a plagiarist because I feel like I've heard this story before!
Seriously, this